start respecting opinions on the hatred of the song. It's just a song, and why do you want to bash people's opinion on a stupid song? Like, are you kidding me?